Hey, welcome back to Space Hulk Deathwing. I'm supposed to kill a massive horde of fucking Xeno. I don't think I'm going to be great at that. I have the distinct feeling that every level from now on is going to end up with me using all of my side gates and all of the heals that I can possibly use. Just a feeling. They came at us in full force real quick. I ain't too happy about that one. I wish they would just take a little bit longer to get to me. Just a little bit. You know, like maybe half an hour. Give me half an hour here. And maybe then you can come and attack me and I'll be okay with it. Hello down there. You was following me up here, wasn't you? You prick. Well, you know what? I'm going to come over here and lock this other door so you can't get to me. You and none of your buddies from back there can even come over here anymore. I'm stopping it. Wait, there's a turret in the middle of the room. Why has that thing not attacked us? Those things love to shoot at us. That and you got all these servo skulls flying around. That makes me feel weird, too. I feel really weird about all the servo skulls. Like they're gonna turn on me or some shit. I get the distinct impression that blocking off all these doors is gonna mean that I'm gonna have to come back all the way over here and run through all this bullshit backwards later. I might be completely fucked. And it will have been my fault. Just like every week. Every week I fuck myself over somehow, and it's always my fault. Oh, fucking shit. Why do you have to show up here? Why do you have to exist at all? Why can't we just have a nice day without you showing the fuck up? I hate you so much. See right there? We already lost our goddamn medic. It took us no time at all, and we lost our fucking medic. I don't feel good about that. Okay, now that I've made a huge mistake locking us in this fucking room, I'm gonna get us out of this room. Fuck this without a healer. I didn't even get to use a bunch of heals before we had to jump out. Now, here's what I want to do. I know that I'm supposed to go over there and do a thing. Before we get into anything, I'm going to go ahead and scan and destroy these turrets. We're not going to go and do a damn thing until I've locked every door in this fucking room. Make sure nothing can come at us. All right. No, do not open the door with the big bastard on the other side, stupid. You leave that shit closed. We don't want him over here. What's wrong with you? Fucking stupid. Look, I get that you're trying to be proactive. I know that follow to you means step ahead of me, but you're just trying to open doors that I'm trying to lock, you cunt. It's not helpful. You're gonna get us killed. Man, what an idiot. I keep locking all these doors, but I think that there might be something really big that we want to run away from, and I might be fucking us. I'm not sure, but I'm like, I'm in the 90s. I'm in the 90s on sureness here. Every door is now locked. And this is the one level where that would probably be the biggest possible mistake. I'm sure of it now, that going over here and doing what they're telling me to do is probably going to get me killed because all these doors are locked. We have detected another broodlord. Oh, it's a broodlord. The fuck back from me, motherfucker. We are so boned. So boned! I'm getting us out of here. That's where the side gate happens. Goodbye. Goodbye. We're gonna jump right back in into the middle of everything, so I hope y'all are ready. I really hope so. Fuck off. Would you quit shooting that weird energy out at me? Piece of shit. Alright, so destroy the locks. We got to do more than I thought we were supposed to do. Oh, come on. Reloading was not part of the fucking plan there. There we go. Now y'all ought to be stuck inside. We're also stuck inside. That's acceptable, though, because I did that on purpose. He just said he saw them, but he couldn't feel where they were. And now I've got three exactly precise markers telling me exactly where they are. You know, we've had this happen before where they said you can't tell where this thing is. They usually just don't let you see where the thing is. Fucking fix yourself. God damn. We're already in a fight we can't handle. I barely walked away from the Broodlord. Broodlord took a lot of damage, but these guys are stronger. Why do I have to fight things that are stronger than the things they're saying are really fucking strong? Well, that one was real easy. He ran after us. If you run after us, it makes it super easy to kill you. I'm glad that you're, like, aware of our troubles. It's very kind of you to come back this way. Hey, no, you guys need to move to there. Thank you. I'm blocking this fucking door because they come in this direction. Y'all need to get with the program. It's three of us versus a billion of them. We may be super badasses, but they seem to be spawning out of nowhere. Please don't make us fight a million of the things. Just make us fight the minimum number. And we'll let the airlocks and the ship take care of the rest. Feel like I'm gonna die here. These motherfuckers trapped me in a real bad situation. Scary! Thinking I'm gonna die when I'm not remembering how long ago it was this game kept my life online. I'm starting to realize that blocking these doors might be a terrible idea simply because I may not be able to unlock the damn things. But you know what? For this level, I'm gonna give zero shits. Except there's a fight here. We got us a fight. You sure this is where the fight was? It wasn't as much of a fight as I was expecting. I mean, I'm glad. I'm not complaining. Please don't think I'm complaining. Oh, fuck you. I guess that was the fight. I'm hoping that was the fight. We got us a big motherfucker. I hear you, you mother... Kill the bombs. Don't just let them run at us. We did it. Right? Dude's dead. I mean, it said there's supposed to be a fight over here, but I mean, that guy was standing right up against the door. That's the dumbest thing you can do when you're the special. Oh man, there we go. Done. And they gave me another fucking shin guard. You know what? I'm fine with that. I don't give a shit. That took a while, and those guys were just kind of easy to find and easy enough to fight. I didn't have to use my last side gate, and I think hopefully I'll get those renewed pretty quickly or I won't need them anymore. That's good enough for this week. I'm done. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.